Hi guys, welcome to my channel Russian with Olga. Today's video will be helpful for those who is in love with Russian and who wants to learn how to express their feelings in Russian language. So let's begin. The most famous phrase we use is Я тебя люблю. Literal translation is I love you. So now repeat with me slowly. Я тебя люблю. One more time. Я тебя люблю. Sometimes the words I love you can fall short of what we actually want to say. Then you can say I adore you. Я тебя обожаю. Я тебя обожаю. Repeat it with me last time. Я тебя обожаю. Or also you can say I love you from the bottom of my heart. Я люблю тебя всем сердцем. Я люблю тебя всем сердцем. And one more time. Я люблю тебя всем сердцем. Sometimes we want to say to our loved ones how much they mean to us, how valuable they are. In this case, you can say Ты многое для меня значишь. Literal translation is You mean so much to me. Please repeat after me slowly. Ты многое для меня значишь. And one more time. Ты многое для меня значишь. So, by saying this, you mean that you do not take them for granted, that you appreciate them. If you're one of those who finds it too difficult to express their feelings, or you just want to take it easy, you can say Ты мне нравишься, means I like you. Ты мне нравишься. Ты мне нравишься. Another way to say I love you is Я в тебя влюблена, feminine form, or Я в тебя влюблен, masculine form. The literal translation is I'm in love with you. So please repeat slowly. Я в тебя влюблен, masculine form. Я в тебя влюблен. Or Я в тебя влюблена, feminine form. One more time. Я в тебя влюблена. Isn't that really magical to say something like that to someone? These phrases really have some sort of power and you make your loved ones feel so good about themselves. Now let's take a look at few more. Меня тянет к тебе. Means I'm drawn to you. That means your partner is attractive and you are attracted to him or her. I'm drawn to you. Меня тянет к тебе. Sometimes we think that we meant to be together and we were supposed to be together and we want to tell them that we are soulmates. In Russian you would say Мы родственные души. Мы родственные души. We are soulmates. Another phrase you can use is Ты меня приворожил. Masculine form or Ты меня приворожила, feminine form. The actual meaning is you put a spell on me. Ты меня приворожил, masculine form or Ты меня приворожила, feminine form. That means I can't think anything else but you. Now let's take a look at this one. Я влюбилась в тебя, feminine form, or Я влюбился в тебя, masculine form, means I got crush on you. Я влюбилась в тебя, feminine form. Я влюбился в тебя, masculine form. So guys, there is so many words and so many ways to tell your loved ones how much you appreciate and love them. After this video, I advise you to tell them about your feelings and I love you all. Я вас всех люблю. Thank you for being with me and see you next time. Пока-пока.